Give me the key.
Blanche, how could she do this to you? Don't you worry. I'll take care of you. You just rest easy. You'll be safe any moment.
I'll bring in some tea. You like tea?
Oh, yes. I'm rather fond of tea.
I won't be a moment, Hattie.
What are you doing?
It was very nice of you to come and see me, Hattie. You'll have to come again when you can stay longer. I thank you for the candy. I know I'll enjoy it.
I will. Thank you.
Goodbye.
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 Chief, Hattie Wills here. I couldn't wait to get to the office and tell you the good news. I've just come from her apartment. Baby Jane Hudson has finally agreed, without reservation, to do the biography. Blanche Hudson? No, not that I'm aware of. No, Chief, she seems to live alone. So those rumors... bar rubbish, I can personally assure you, Chief. Baby Jane Hudson has never so much as harmed a fly. Never. Not in a million years. Well, I'm flying to Baton Rouge tonight. Some tip on a childhood friend. Her cousin named Velma. But I'll be back in a few days, and I'll visit Miss Hudson then to set up some terms for the book. How will that be? Right, Chief. Call you in a few.
Very kind.
Thank you.
Edwin. Edwin. Why did you run away like that? Why did you do that? Oh.